What is up, YouTube? It's Blanco Bean here, and today we are reacting to Kali Uchis, I Wish You a Roses. Ooh, blah, blah, blah. Butchered that completely. Let's try that again. Kali Uchis, I Wish You Roses, official music video. I love Kali Uchis. I'm hoping to see her at concert actually, it's coming up pretty soon, so I can't wait to see her live. But yeah, but the thing is, I've never heard this song. I've never seen this music video at all, so I can't wait to see what it's about. I love Kali Uchis' kind of style, so let's see. The visuals, they're so cute. I like the melody behind this, like just the chill vibes. That is so beautiful. Look at her. Ooh, the nails. This seems so familiar. Oh, that other music video, but it has money all over. Okay, Kali. She's so cute. Look at her. Oh, she's sleeping on a rose petal. I swear to y'all, I have not heard or seen this music video, and this came out 3 weeks ago. I haven't even heard this one. Kali has like a voice that just, like, I don't know, it just makes you calm down. At least for me, it makes me feel more calm, more, you know, at ease with things. She just has that ability with her voice. It's very, you know, you just get such in a trance that you're like vibing with her and whatnot. And so I really love her style. I really love her type of music. But I really liked the music video. I really enjoyed the visuals. I enjoyed, you know, the concept of course, like the rose petal, seeing the different art forms and, you know, the makeup, the styles that she was wearing and things, and just the shots. It was really nice. But yeah, I enjoyed this one. I'm definitely gonna download this song, but let me know what y'all thought. Did y'all like this song? Comment, like, subscribe, and let me know what other videos you want me to react to next, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace.